Hello, little pilots. Today, we are going on an aeroplane adventure. In this video, we will be exploring different aeroplane sounds. You will hear how an aeroplane sounds when it's taking off, during flight, and the sound it makes when landing. So buckle up and get ready for the ride.
Welcome to Steleo.
This is an aeroplane taking off. Can you hear the sound it makes? This unique whooshing and thudding sound is created by the powerful engine and the air flowing over the plane's surface. When the plane lifts off the ground, the pilot pulls the wheels into the plane's body and closes the flaps behind them. Can you see the wheels retracting? This is the sound a plane makes when it's flying high in the air. Can you hear how smooth the sound is? How do you think this sound is different from the one created when the plane was taking off? The sound of an aeroplane in flight is created by the hum and the roar of the engines, together with the whooshing of the air over the aircraft. Sometimes we can also hear some chimes or bumps, especially if the plane is going through some bad weather. When it's time to land, the pilot will begin to descend the plane towards the runway. Then, the pilot will line up the plane with the runway and adjust the speed and altitude. Once the plane is lined up with the runway, the pilot will lower the landing gear. As the plane comes closer to the ground, the engines are slowing down, creating a unique sound. Can you hear the gradual slowing down of the engines? And look at the gentle touchdown. thank you for joining our airplane adventure. What was your favorite airplane sound?